This video clip provides a description of how to delete favorites in ARCHICAD 20. ARCHICAD 20 offers an easy way to delete a single or multiple favorites or favorites folders. To delete a favorite, select it in the Favorites palette, right-click, and activate the Delete command from the context menu. Alternately, select the favorite and click the Delete button at the bottom of the Favorites palette. You can delete favorites folders using the same methods, or you can select multiple favorites and favorites folders and delete them in one step. In Settings dialogs, it is also possible to delete favorites and favorite folders, but only one at a time. Go to the Settings dialog of the element type you wish to delete. Select the favorites you wish to delete in the Favorites list. There are multiple ways to delete it. The first is to right-click anywhere on the favorite and activate the Delete Favorite command from the context menu. The second is to left-click the round ellipsis icon in the upper right corner of the favorite and activate the Delete Favorite command in the context menu. The third is to click the Delete button below the Favorites list. Similarly, there are multiple ways to delete a Favorites folder selected in the Favorites list. The first is to right-click anywhere on the folder and activate the Delete Folder command in the context menu. The second is to left-click the round ellipsis icon in the upper right corner of the folder and activate the Delete Folder command in the context menu. The third is to click the Delete button below the Favorites list. Alternately, you can select the folder in the Favorites folder list, right-click it, and activate the Delete command in the context menu.